I am Catherine Dam-Kohler, the Executive Director of Education Through Music. This is a wonderful project. We are partnering with Indaba Music, and they are an incredible organization that connects musicians worldwide. And they have such a team, and they felt what an opportunity to partner with Education Through Music. Education Through Music was founded on the idea that when children have music education, it helps them with their general development and academic achievement. We've identified a school in Hunts Point, Middle School MS-424. It is a school that has been closed several times because of a variety of social and emotional and academic issues. This new lab that we are designing in the school is going to have state-of-the-art equipment. The students who are in 6th, 7th, and 8th grade have a chance to now not only have a great educational opportunity, but to do it in a music technology lab. Education in Music will provide an incredible, comprehensive, and sequential curriculum. Indaba will lend that extra layer and enrichment on it. We will be able to not only show our students that music education is part of their learning opportunity, but Indaba will show them the world beyond the classroom.